I'm Carol Roy. You're watching VSM TV. I'm joined by the gentleman from RES Software. I have Clint Baden-Hace. Did I get that right, Clint? Excellent. He's the Vice President for North America. And we have Ron Grevink, the Vice President of Marketing. How are you guys today?
Pretty good. Yeah.
This balmy Las Vegas afternoon, right? Now, why don't you start off by telling us a little bit about RES Software and kind of how it plays in the virtualization space.
Okay. So, RES Software is a Dutch software company, European software company. So, we were founded in 1999. Our headquarters is still in the Netherlands, but we have international offices, including an office in North America. But basically, in all major Western European countries, we have offices as well. So, we currently have a little over 100 employees worldwide. And our flagship product is RES PowerFuse. And what RES PowerFuse does is user workspace delivery. So I will explain to you in a second what we mean with a user workspace, but that's really our flagship product. Very brief, user workspace delivery adds tremendous value in any virtualized environment, or you know, I can put it a little bit broader. Any environment where you use different ways of delivering applications or desktops to end users, you will probably want to take a look at user workspace delivery solution like RES PowerFuse.
Now, you're mentioning the RES PowerFuse, and I know you guys just announced the My Workspace edition of that.
Yes.
How does that fit into the product family? You know, give us some detail on that.
Okay. So allow me to take a step back first and allow, to explain a little bit what our definition is of a user workspace. So user workspace has everything to do with delivering personalized, reliable, and secure environment to end users. So end users need their own personalized environment in order to be productive. It also needs to be context aware. So what I mean with context aware is that their environment might be different based on the location where they log in from, based on the application delivery mechanism they're using, or based on the time of day. So a very simple example might be that end users only have access to certain mission critical applications during working hours and when they're actually in the office. Outside of those hours and when they're not located in the office, they might not get access to that those applications. So a workspace is something that's dynamically built during login. So during login, RES PowerFuse looks at who is the end user, what is his role in the organization, where is he located, what is the time of day, and which access mechanism is he using, which application delivery mechanism is being used. So based on that, his personalized, reliable, and secure workspace is being built up using RES PowerFuse. So RES PowerFuse is, as I mentioned earlier, our flagship product. We have different editions of the product. The Enterprise Edition is, let's say, the version that includes all the technologies, includes personalization, security, reliability, centralized administration, and integration with every application delivery technology you can think of, Citrix technologies, but also VMware, Microsoft technologies. And here at Citrix Synergy, we released a new version of PowerFuse, which is basically a subset of the Enterprise Edition, which is called the My Workspace Edition. And the My Workspace Edition is all about delivering a personalized environment. So you only get the personalization features of RES PowerFuse. So it allows end users to take the first step to delivering a personalized workspace. If at a later stage they have a need to add the additional functionality of the Enterprise Edition, they can very simply do that by changing a license key and they get the additional functionality as well. So the My Workspace Edition really is, you know, for people that have a need for to deliver a personalized environment in an environment where there's all kinds of different application delivery infrastructures to get a start.
Now, what is the relationship between RES and Citrix? Obviously, you guys are a sponsor here of Synergy, but I'm sure that the relationship goes a little bit beyond that.
Right. The company really has been founded back in 1999, and Citrix really has been at the core of what we've done for the last 10 years. This is Citrix's 20th year anniversary, and it's our 10th, so it's actually a great moment for both organizations. And we really have grown up around Citrix, supporting a lot of what they do, making sure that the end user experience within the Citrix delivery mechanisms is everything that it needs to be.
Now, for the folks who are lucky enough to be here in Las Vegas with us in this glorious weather, what can they expect to find at your booth? You guys are at number 402, right?
We are 402, yes. So what can they find at our booth? Obviously we demo the product, so we have a fully installed Xen desktop and Xen app environment in order to demonstrate how our product works in the Citrix environment. So they can see the product live in action actually. In addition to that, we offer the end users a chance to win a flip camera. So it is everything to do with personalization. If they come to our stand, they get a scratch ticket. If they have four different puppets on the scratch ticket, they will win a flip camera. If not, we're still allowed to personalize their laptop by offering them a personalized laptop skin. So that's something, you know, even if they're not too interested in the product, I would strongly advise them to stop by the stand. Because you know, if you don't want to personalize your environment using REST PowerFuse, at least you can personalize your laptop using a free laptop screen.
And for the folks who aren't here with us, where can they find more information about REST or even see you at another event?
Okay. You can find more information, obviously, at our website, www.ressoftware.com. We also are here in North America. Next will be at VMworld in September in San Francisco. And I believe we also have a lot of upcoming events going on in Europe.
Yeah, we will be at the iForum in Edinburgh in the UK. We will be at iForum in Antwerp in the Benelux. So there's lots of opportunities to see us live.
Excellent. Well, Ron and Clint, thank you guys for joining us out here on the grass at Citrix Synergy.
Thanks, Carol.
Thank you, Carol.